What's going on, YouTube? It's Bushy's mama here. Just letting you know that Bushy and I are not reacting together this winter break, although that was our plan because I have tested positive for COVID, although I have absolutely no symptoms. He is testing negative, so we try not to be in the same room. And if we are in the same room, I have a mask on. My husband has not received his results yet. So this is a somewhat recent request, and I've never heard of him. So I like that. I like experiencing people I have not heard of in the past. This is Luciana Pereyra. It looks like Pereyra. No Puedo, P-U-E-D-O. And he's from Argentina, I believe. So let's experience something new today. Maybe not new to you, but new to me. So let's go. Well, I'm hoping for subtitles, but I don't see them down here as an option. So we will just, I will just enjoy his wonderful, beautiful voice and look up the lyrics later.
Sé que no son horas de llamar. Moría por sentir tu voz un instante. Sé que ya lo nuestro terminó. Perdón si llego a molestar, pero no puedo acostumbrarme.
This is beautiful, beautiful. Now I did read very briefly. his parents noticed at a young age that he was musical. They bought him, I think they said, a guitar, and that the very next year he was in a competition. And really, that's all I've read. I like to hear from you about the artist. So if you guys can fill me in, that would be great. I should have looked up the lyrics. Oh, what just happened? I do not know what just happened. Sorry, I shouldn't have stopped it. Oh, well. Looks like we're starting over. I am not very technically savvy. But let's start over.
Que no son horas de llamar, pero moría por sentir tu voz un instante. Sé que ya lo nuestro terminó, perdón si llego a molestar, pero no puedo acostumbrarme a despertar. Solo a dormir sin mirarte. Sé que ya no soy parte de ti, y aunque me duela, tengo que empezar.
Does it look like he's tearing up, you guys? Is this a love song or it's a sad song?
A olvidarte. Sé que es hora de pensar en mí, que el tiempo todo curará y que otro amor vendrá a buscarme. Me muero en el intento, pero ya ves.
Oh, is this at a concert? I thought I heard singing, but they weren't focusing on it, so I wasn't sure. But look at that smile. He loves hearing his audience sing. I mean, I can't even imagine how that makes an artist feel, you know, the writers and the singers. You know, I, for a long time, just thought about the singers, but, you know, the writers also, I mean, that must really, whew, make them feel really good.
Ya forma parte del pasado. Sé también que sola ya no estás. Partes tu inseguridad, tus alegrías y tu cuarto.
Like to also, for observation's sake, say that 90% of this audience is female. Just an observation. All one breath. Let's see. Not yet. I'm gonna count. Twelve seconds, I think I heard. You know what? I'm in love with that voice. He is phenomenal. Oh, man. I wonder if he has whole concerts. You know, I do whole concerts so I can really get to know the artist. And so I don't play it all at once. I do it in like 20-minute increments. But that was great. That was great. So, from Argentina. Y'all need to let me know about him. He is handsome. He can sing. He's got a great stage presence. He's got good interaction with his audience. He's great. So I hope you guys enjoyed that as much as I did. And if you did, please push the like button. If you did not, please push the dislike button, but leave a comment underneath. And if you're interested, in helping out our channel, please push the subscribe button. YouTube tells us that 90% of the people who watch our channel do not subscribe, and for some reason it helps. I'm not exactly sure why, but that's what they tell me. So if you're interested in helping out the channel, please push the subscribe button. So there you go. Okay, YouTube. Until next time, smile like you mean it from the Bushy fam.